Thank you.
No problem.
What is all this?
A summer history thing. Next stop on the tour of old dead guys that did racist shit is Fort Jackson.
Wellsbury Half?
Oh yeah, it's in Massachusetts. It was either this summer history tour or summer camp. Juniors got the option to go to Prague, which is awesome, but sophomores stay local.
Where's Prague?
It's in Europe.
You all from there? Wellsbury, Massachusetts?
Yeah.
Eat it.
Don't cry over spilled condiments.
I'll cry if I damn want to.
I'm Joe, by the way.
Hi, Joe. I'm Georgia.
Georgia living in Georgia.
What?
Nothing. No, not confusing at all.
You guys, like, real rich or something?
Not really, just normal.
These Ray-Bans?
I don't really care about all that stuff. Seriously, I like animals more than humans. I want to have a farm with horses and everything.
Always wanted to ride a horse.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, it's real stupid, but when I was a little girl, I imagined I had this horse named Milkshake.
Milkshake?
Hey, it's my imaginary horse.
Sorry, go on.
And Milkshake would follow me around, visible to everyone but me, and whenever I needed to get away, I'd just hop on her and we'd fly. Milkshake would fly.
Of course. I gotta go.
Oh.
You can keep him. Bye, Georgia.
I'll look you up if I'm in Wellsbury.
Yeah, okay.
Thanks, Joe.
Do I know you?
I don't know, do you?
Right, name tag. Duh.
With City Hall right there, I imagine you do a killing at lunch. I bet they all just filter right in.
Yeah? And you are?
Hey, Joe.
His usual Joe, thank you. I appreciate a good scam.
I gotcha.
Too thin.
Unacceptable.
To consider this time we can
excuse me, excuse me. Joe has graciously offered for a very affordable fee to provide a healthy, locally grown organic lunch option to the school district fresh from his farm a few miles outside of town.
Hey, thank you for coming,
everyone.
See,
I told you it'd be a hit.
No, you marched into my restaurant and threatened to report me to the Department of Labor for exploiting unpaid interns as full-time employees if I said no.
Like I said, I appreciate a good scam.
Yeah.
Joe.
Oh, no.
So I was wondering.
No, I'm not hiring.
I was just gonna say we'd love two turkey clubs.
No mayo.
Extra mayo, and I think you should hire Ginny. Mom!
I knew it.
Just part-time. I mean, look around. So many customers not being helped.
That's because I'm standing here talking to you. Fine, you can start this weekend.
Georgia. Hello, Georgia. Use a little help here.
These hormonal monsters are insatiable.
Okay, well, how about a little less snacking, a little more helping?
Ginny seems to be fitting in. She must be happy.
Oh, yeah. I'm tickled pink. Oh, shit.
Okay, all right. Don't cry over spilled condiments.
I'll cry if I damn want to.
Okay.
This was wonderful. Georgia, right?
Yeah. Thanks, Joe.
Yeah.
Great.
Okay. I'm just gonna take this bag for you. Why don't you go grab a seat right here? Butter.
Nope.
Okay. Here are the cookies that you ordered.
This casino night is snowballing, and I'm drowning. I need it to be a success so I can wipe that smug little smile off that human chihuahua over there.
Easy there, girl. Calm down.
You talking to me like I'm a horse?
Well, you're being skittish.
You have horses?
Yeah, three at my farm.
You finally got your horses, huh?
Yeah, Betsy, Bessie, and Milkshake.
Milkshake? You have a horse named Milkshake?
Yeah, what about her?
Nothing. I'll see you at casino night.
That's not likely.
What, why?
I don't really do suits.
Oh, bummer.
You'd look good in a suit.
Hey. Why are you so glum? The place looks great.
Yeah, whatever. First up, we have a very special dinner for two at Blue Farm.
You know, you have this bad habit of taking away my money. It's for the school, right?
But you don't have kids.
You want the dinner? Or...
Thank you so much, Joe. And I'll
throw my car, my ATM pin.
What's so funny?
Well, you work in the mayor's office and you think that you don't have to dress up for Fall Fest? Why, well, I...
What?
I've never seen you clueless before. It's cute.
You know what would be cute? You bringing us more wine. That would be really cute. Like downright adorable. Thanks, Joe.
I land for 3 years teaching English. And graduated from...
Joe! Cute of you to bring us more bread.
Listen.
In case this night is headed where I think it's headed.
It's not.
So that's your sister, huh?
Mm-hmm.
We were talking a bit. Sounds like she just wants to make things right, get to know you. She's a lost soul.
No. Alert Ursula.
I'm just saying, family's family.
He likes you.
He doesn't like me.
He likes you!
He doesn't like me, Maddie.
Would you do him in a box? Would you? Could you with a box?
Shut up.
Oh, Joe! Joe, it's a nice job. So good! Like a bunch of times, and then this guy said,
"George."
Oh.
No, I was just leaving. Hey. Are you?
Hey, Joe. Oh. Sorry, no, you go.
No, it was just... You guys ready to order?
I'll take a cinnamon latte.
Okay.
Out the other night.
The other night?
It was nothing. It was just a drunken nothing.
But we're good, right?
Yeah. We're good.
Okay, good.
Hey.
So you know how in Cheers, whenever Norm goes in, and Sam just starts pouring him a beer?
Okay. Am I Sam in this fun little role play?
Would you rather be Diane?
Diane abandoned the show, so no. You okay? You don't look so good.
Thanks, Joe.
No, I just mean comparatively, like compared to how you usually look, which is...
Oh, right.
Amazing.
Beautiful. Keep going, really. I'm ready.
No, please, that, no. Mm. That's a 2017 Chateau Bouclier.
And it was delicious, Sam.
These are, these are vintage Ray-Bans. These are super rare.
Yeah, she says they're the first nice thing she's ever owned. Apparently a stranger gave them to her at a rest stop when she was a kid. These sunglasses and half a sandwich changed my life. Whatever. Anyway, she says they're lucky. Like a sign of hope that means that her life could always get better. So I stole them.
She kept those the whole time, huh? That's...
What?
It's wild. Nothing, I guess that's a really long time to keep a pair of sunglasses, right? I mean, that's gotta mean something. Georgia.
Joe.
There is something that I have wanted to say to you for so long. And I think that now's the time to say it.
Hey! Show me the ring! Let
me see. Oh my God. Way to go, Paul.
Right? Sorry, you were saying, Joe?
Nothing. Can wait. Congratulations.
Thanks.
That's... Yeah, why'd you tell me about the stupid sunglasses?
What?
I just need five.
This
place is busier than a weatherman in a tornado.
Yep. This is why it'd be nice if my employees didn't just disappear on me.
Don't look at me. I'm just picking up. I have an order for your famed homemade sour cranberry stuffing.
Is that all?
Hey, take a breath, Captain. Jojo. I need help only you can provide.
Goody.
I need to look at your catering menu. I'm going to be throwing a party at the neighborhood club. You're looking at their newest member.
Congratulations.
Who punched you in the face? You're invited too, Joe.
Brother, you don't have to invite me if you just want me to cater.
I'm inviting you because I want you to come. We're friends. And I want you to cater.
Georgia? Paul?
Joe!
Can I get you another round?
Yes.
Hey, are you okay? I feel like you've been a little off lately. You don't seem like your normal chipper little chappy self.
Okay. I mean, whatever that means, yeah. Everything's fine. I'll get you. Why are you? Ginny said you were hosting some big Christmas Eve dinner.
That's going super duper well. Yeah.
Okay.
You know, I really thought I could do it. Live here, have the perfect wedding, perfect life, be happy.
You know, the enemy of happiness is wanting things.
I actually don't know much about you.
No, you don't. I have an older sister, Sasha. Actually, you remind me of her.
She's gorgeous and talented.
She's bossy.
You know what I like about you, Joe.
What do you like about me?
I never feel like you're judging me.
Well, then you are missing it because I'm judging you all the time.
Thank you. I needed this, Joe. Have a Merry Christmas. You know, I always had this dream I'd ride away from all my problems on a beautiful white horse. I always loved horses, even as a little girl. I'm getting married.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
And you're drunk, too, so I'm cutting you off. You having fun?
So much fun. Thank you for doing this.
Oh, it wasn't me. It was Ginny. Yeah? She's hard to say no to, like mother, like daughter.
Oh. How did the school board meeting go? I couldn't make it because, well, I didn't want to go. Oh, my God. It's Georgia, isn't it? The one who sees you only as a friend. You have feelings for her.
No. It's, I think she needs help. It's Georgia. We've got a thing for her. I don't know what it is. I'm sorry. I just came to give you these. Ginny left them at the restaurant after your bachelorette, and I just need to get them out of my possession, so. Sorry I didn't give them back to you sooner.
Cynthia. You were sleeping with Cynthia? I mean, Jesus, Joe. I thought we were friends.
Yeah, we are friends.
Do you know what these are?
Yeah, I know. Did you? course you did. Because you know everything, right? There's nothing you don't think of.
Joe, these are yours, okay? So you should have them back.
No, no, just you take the damn sunglasses, okay? Because I don't want them. Because you're engaged and... I mean, I tried to put up boundaries and keep you at a distance, but you won't let me. You seek me out. You come to me at Christmas Eve. You flirt with me. I don't know what you're doing, Georgia, or why you're doing it. I don't know. I don't know why you kept those. I don't know why you came here. So just for the love of God, you take the sunglasses.
But we're friends.
Yeah.
I thought we were friends.
Yeah, we were friends. And if I misread all of this, Georgia, then I'm genuinely sorry. But then why does it bother you so much that I was with Cynthia? You're getting married, and I don't want to do anything to interfere with that. But do you have feelings for me? Because damn it, Georgia, there's something to feel here, right?
I'm getting married.
Yes, yes. I know. I know you are. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to. Honestly, I want you to be happy. Right? I really do. But am I crazy? Am I just making it all up? Did you ever think about it?
Joe. I mean, look, you said it yourself. There's nothing I don't think of.